Welcome to Bigfoot Adventures with Lisa. Today I'm back out in the swamp and I'm going to pick up my game cameras. And I may be coming back here tonight for a night investigation. And I'm going to meet some friends for a yearly party that they have. So it's right out in the same area and I may be camping. I'm not sure. So let's go see what we find. It's so beautiful out here, even though it's pretty hot. So I gotta hustle on out here to get this other camera. It smells like rain out here. It looks like it's been raining like crazy. If you look down the trail, you can see there's a big, huge mud puddle. And it's getting late and I'm supposed to be somewhere. So let's see if we can get this and maybe get something on film. This is that tree line I'm always wondering about. I'll get some better pictures on my phone when I get deeper in. Look at this water. I don't know how I'm gonna get through here. We'll see. Man, it's really been raining for sure. All right, I'm gonna put this camera up and see if I can get through here without killing myself. Somebody's made a walk around trail right here. I imagine this area gets flooded quite a bit. Thank you. Yep, it definitely rained. I can hear the mosquitoes. There appears to be some sort of older prints in here. Probably deer. They're not recognizable, really. I just heard a stick snap really loud. Like something's walking back there. I swear this place really freaks me out. I'm hearing something to my right. It sounded like a thump. And that's the way I'm going. Weird. Oh my gosh. My heart's just pounding. I keep my camera on and see if I hear anything again. Okay, right here's where we found the print. Right there. Okay, I got it. The second camera, and I'm gonna start walking back. Hopefully I got some good stuff on these. Now I'm hearing something over this way. Sherry's at the Bigfoot conference in Gatlinburg. When she comes back, we do plan to come out here and get back there if it's not too swampy. It looks like a cat. Thank you.